Shot with the graphics in this game. Pretty cool. A little sweat and everything. So I held against you, you know.
It's full of those things.
It's gonna be like a big fight in here. We gotta go up here.
Yeah.
Yeah, luckily, guys, I don't have a camera, you can see. Some things in this. You guard down this game for a second. Let's go. A little glitch. Hold on, yeah, I gotta go. I'm guessing they'll be decent.
I found it. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Hey, get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
And why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Well, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. All right, now you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just got to stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency lockdown. Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was.
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too.
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
What was
that? It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
Yeah, man. I'm trying to get her all around. This place is crazy. Everywhere you look, there's a guy like that. I guess I'm squished real here. All the things.
All in the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
They're watching me all the time.
Ugh!
like the graphics and how it works. It's kind of like when we need a linear story. Little things almost kill me. This is one of the, those games that you start playing, you cannot stop because you get hooked to it. This is how it is. Okay guys, so I think we can't kill that robot. Let's try one more time.
Inmate, return to your home. Unit immobilized. Error.
guess you can. Do that. Guys in my face one this time.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
Trying this part for another time.
Jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah. Thank you for that info, my friend. Ah! Guys, so that will be all for tonight. I hope you guys keep enjoying my walkthrough of gameplay, and I'll see you the next one. Take care.